We can't show that on TV!
I'm glad you fucking asked.
Can I get your digits, girl?
Nailed it!
Welcome to today's tutorial on dubstep production. Typically a tempo of 140 beats per minute is selected. First, we begin with a simple kick and snare pattern, like so. Next, it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces. Add some modulated bass lines.